Empty Arena has been really, and it's been very different. Bailey and Sasha, Rob Gronkowski, Rob Gronk, Gronk. Wow. Oh, Roman Reigns. Contract signing. At WrestleMania. There's Baron. That was funny, that segment. I was just like laughing so hard when they were like, he's like, you're fighting me. And he's like, man. Elias on commentary. I like Triple H on commentary.
King Corbin, we'll get to that in just one moment.
Yeah! Here we go. We get it on Jeff here? We missed the, my favorite thing. That's cool. Look at Jeff. Welcome back to the Performance Center. With no crowd, but it's okay. Aw, he's on the ropes. People were, man, he's probably like, this wasn't what I was expecting my return to be like, but still, it's so good to see him back. Oh, Baron Corbin already going at him. Oh.
This is his first time back. That's how the king treats him. This is one of my issues with King Corbin.
Yes.
Oh, Jeff Hardy with a basement dropkick. Very king.
Yeah.
Renee Young and WWE backstage about his struggles over the past year overcoming the demons.
That is so cool.
I mean, the guy is so resilient, and that's the story of his entire career. I'm sure he's going to do it now.
I think Corbin had to hit early in this match because a second ago he was firing his crowd up. I'm not sure.
He was a second ago he's fired up this crowd. Triple H on commentary. Little Nate.
You're going to focus on me now, buddy. You got Jeff Hardy in the ring.
What? Why are you even out here, huh?
To talk about the match. That's a while. I just got a feeling I want to do something real quick.
Charles Robinson, man.
Yeah.
Good to see him, too. He was there on a... Was he on Elimination Chamber? Oh, Elias. Oh. Went for the end of days. Twist of fate. Oh, yeah. Swanton. Let's go, Swanton. Oh, taking off his shirt.
And now Hardy looking to go up to the top rope. Jeff Hardy in his return to Friday Night Smackdown. Here comes Hardy.
That's good.
Swanton bomb.
One, two, three. And Hardy, the crowd erupts. Oh my gosh. Jeff, welcome back. Get excited. Yes.
Not everybody has the skill where they get on and play so badly it knocks another man out of the ring. You do what you gotta do to get the job.
Wow,
like,
so interesting. With no crowd, but so good to see the man back. Jeff Hardy defeats Baron Corbin. His chest, man. John Cena is coming up.
John Cena returns.
It's good to see Jeff.